The real reason I'm here is to put you on the spot, actually.
Okay.
I got a change of plans. I know we had a plan thing for tonight. I got a little surprise for your butt.
Okay.
All right. You okay with that?
All right.
All right. You know what? Look, here's the thing. I feel, you know, a lot of people think you're a cool comedian and you're funny and cool and stuff.
Yeah, that's more like it. Go ahead.
A lot of people feel like, you know, you're a cool guy, funny guy, good-looking guy, whatever, striped shirt, all that. And the truth is I feel like it's time to really, you know, you put my butt on blast earlier. I think it's time to really, you know, do some investigative stuff on you and expose the truth of who you really are.
Okay.
I think it's not just, you know, maybe, you know, I think, anyway.
You didn't really work this monologue out, did
absolutely
you?
Absolutely not, but I do have a lot of passion behind it, even though I don't know how to articulate it. So I found some dirt on you, and I'm about to show it all to you and the audience here tonight. Would you guys like to see the dirt truth behind Moshe Kasher tonight? Yeah. Behind Moshe Kasher, if that's even his real name, and it's not. Here, let's move over here, and let's bring the screen down.
Is this for real? Or is this a real surprise?
Yeah, this is a real surprise. Yeah.
Oh no, I don't want to do this. No, wait, I don't think I'm interested in this. Can we stop this?
It already.
Sir, soldier, please. Passenger 57, I need your help.
He's on my side. So here's the thing. You know, a lot of people. You know how I ask you. I'm always asking here, come on over. You know how I'm always asking, you know, this is an age-old observation about Moshe Kasher that he looks like a French clown, right? Right? An age-old observation, right? Don't you guys think he looks like a French clown?
You know, the lights are off right now.
No, I know, but even doesn't his vibe just exude French clown to you guys right now? Well, look, the truth is he's always denying that he's a French clown, and the truth is, I did some research, I dug hard, and I found some interesting information right here. Go ahead and show that first photo. Boom. Proof that you are actually a real clown.
I bet you thought that was gonna get an enormous laugh at that.
I mean,
like when you said boom, it felt like you thought there was gonna be a percussive, supportive laugh.
I didn't think there was gonna be a laugh. I'm just here for truth, not comedy. And sometimes the truth isn't funny.
Is that me?
You don't even recognize yourself?
Does that look like me? That's, I think, the problem we're having structurally with the
that
joke.
That really is Moshe Kasher's face right there, sorry. That is Moshe Kasher's face. Check it out. Come over here.
I mean, no, I know it's me, but I'm sort of riding the wave of them not being on board with this bit that you sprung on me. You know what I mean? Like, if I could. So what I would say is this isn't me. This is just a photo of a clown you found on the internet. I don't find that creative, and I think in front of an American hero, it's disrespectful. Okay, you got
right.
Is there another?
Yeah,
another
I dug hard. A lot of people don't know this about. He's a touring stand-up comedian. A lot of people don't know.
I mean, you do. Wait, hold on.
Wait, don't show the next picture yet. Hold on.
Yeah, go back to the last one though.
If you can.
Moshe picks. Well, that's good proof, actually.
There's, I mean, that's the proof right there.
You can't just label a picture Moshe pick. But I can't believe you thought you would have a photo this blurry and that the crowd would just be like, oh shit!
I mean, I just think it's real proof right there. I mean, look at
but
that.
What I'm saying is, like, you, did you, like, the image
you
wasn't.
You didn't think this photo, I could find it, did you?
I never was hiding it. My point is, like, this is a low quality, low res photo. And when you Google image search something and you click on it and it expands and it's fuzzy, it's gonna stay fuzzy.
I didn't Google image search this. I got this from the depths. The archives.
The depths. Oh, is that what the Navy man is here? From the depths?
From the sub.
All right, good. Sometimes right. This crowd is like, you prove it. We're not going with you on the journey.
Let me move this on. Move
all right,
on.
Let's
okay,
do
look.
It.
A lot of people, you know, he's a touring comedian. A lot of people don't know this, that he used to work. Don't show the picture yet. He used to work as a touring musician in a touring rock band. And you might be embarrassed of that past, but I'm here to expose you tonight because of all the, you know, yeah, whatever. All right, let's show that next picture. Boom.
I think.
Come on now. Come on. Give
honestly,
it up. Look at
on this one, like, I blame the audience. They should have given it up for that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I know.
I do look a lot like the lead singer of Good Charlotte.
No, you are actually the lead singer of Good Charlotte. Look at that. Straight up Moshe right there. Exactly Moshe with the white face and the eyeliner around your eyes. You always wear like that. And also the hairy arms, too. All right, one last one.
You got anything else?
Yeah, I just found this
other picture. And why don't you guys, to the audience, like, no matter what happens on the next slide, just fucking laugh.
Give it up real big, because this next shot, I dug real deep for this next one. I don't even know how to introduce this one, but it's from your dark past. Let's put that picture up. right, Moshe, just stand next to that real quick. Stand next. Look at this. Look at that. That is crazy right there. Look at that picture of him.
This is a photo of you.
No.
I mean, it's definitely everybody. No, this one is more high res, so everybody can see for sure that it's you.
That's just as res as the clown pic.
No.
All right, look. But I'm not here to show you pictures, though. The real reason I'm here is to show you, to expose you, and you know, just show who you really are. Look, I found this old tape of you from a vacation trip you went on back in 2006, all right? Almost,
okay.
It was 8 years ago. And I thought, you know, this would be a great opportunity to show it off. And you know what, it's a trip you went on to Montana, and you know, you didn't think this existed, huh? But I got the tape and I got the proof. Let's roll the tape, go ahead. This is Moshe's trip to Montana. That's my company, boom time.
This is good equipment.
Wait, how did you get this?
I have my waist.
Yeah, you get a real good burn in here.
That's just, I always talk to the equipment in the gym. And carry a very small towel, I do that.
That's courteous of you, though.